We tell young people today, drop out of school, because schools, education today, is the worst narcotic drug of all. Don't politic, don't vote. These are old men's games, impotent and senile old men that want to put you onto their old chess games of war and power. Drop out. Tune in with natural things. Take off your shoes. Get back in tune with God's harmony. Surround yourself with beauty and sacred objects. You can't get caught in the conforming, rote lockstep, which we call American society.